tight end.
Bills of Illinois, Spoonville Central, defensive end.
Great room. This is the offensive tackle.
Oliver Connor, defensive tackle. Kevin Collins, Willie Park, offensive tackle.
Scott Kersky, Magnolia, offensive tackle.
Ron Staffolino, Brooke, offensive tackle.
TJ Woods, tackle, Miller.
Steve Gretzky, defensive tackle.
Dean Horn, Jefferson Union,
style tackle.
Brian Chase, Peter Ringo, tackle.
Back to the wagon, Winslow, center, guard, and tackle.
Just Jennings off the guard, big red.
Frank Sweeter off the guard, the linebacker, Frank Stott.
Eric McIntyre, Willie Park, quarterback.
What's your name?
Donald.
Linebacker, Catholic Catholic.
John Fortner, center, where's the ball?
Chase Soliday, center.
Chase Ronaldo, center.
Mexico, like, center, where did you
go?
I'm not going to be a second for high school linebacker.
Jason Back, where's Madonna, where's the back?
Ron Beck, John Marshall High School linebacker.
Jeff Wells, with high school defensive back.
Larry Heck, Magnolia, linebacker.
Mike Morris, Payne City, defensive back.
Wyatt McKinley, Lindsley, linebacker.
David White, high trainer from Willie Park.
Herb Mintz, trainer for West Virginia, be a senior at West Liberty State College.
Mike Dodson, Tyler County, West Virginia, assistant coach.
Rick Leach from Tyler County High School, assistant coach, West Virginia.
Rob Caldwell, assistant coach, West Virginia, Tyler County High School.
Bob Jones, assistant coach, Tyler County of West Virginia.
John Stender, head coach, Tyler County High School.
Ron Publish, Buckeye Southwest High School.
Melvin Balgo, former freshman coach, Buckeye South.
Mike Call, Buckeye South High School.
Blair Foster, Buckeye South High School.
Mike Groves, Buckeye Southwest High School.
We know the economy in the area is poor, but we have great moral support in the OVAC and gentlemen.
7. It is going to be a hell of a ball game this coming Friday, July the 22nd, at the Winning Stadium, starting at 7 o'clock. You hear that crowd there, Jess? 7 o'clock, not 8.
Yeah. Thank you. is fair. A chance to compete with all the strength and the courage to strive into there. And if I should win, let me... stand by the road and cheer as the winner goes by.
From the great state, the Buckeye State, presenting the Ohio Buckeyes, the Buckeyes from Ohio.
Associations that, believe me, will last for years and years and years. I still have friends across this country, one as far away as California, that our friendship has lasted over the years and across the miles, and that friendship was formed during the training camp of the OVAC All-Star Game. So don't miss that opportunity. It'll pay off for you in many, many years to come, believe me. I wish both teams success. I know we're going to have an exciting game. It always is an exciting game. I hope this game continues for many, many years. It's become a summer tradition at West Liberty State College, and I hope the college can continue to be a part of this fine tradition. So good luck to both of you. I'm going to sit on one side of the stadium in the first half. I'm going over the other side in the second half. So good luck to both of you. Thank you.
They were wonderful people. And we accept them to be one of our corporate sponsors one day. May I present the Zomans of 13 Kroger stores. May I present Zomans of Jerry Williams. Jerry?
Mom and Dad, filled with high esteem. Together we share the greatest thing, that which is happiness. So I say to both of you from the bottom of my heart, may other boys share the happiness that has grown within my heart.
Thank you. more than adequate to qualify for the West Greatest Stand to help us out. I'm not going to repeat what Ron has said previously about the benefits that these young men have gotten out of this. And the coaches themselves, I'll face different personalities, you can see. But they're fine young men. I've talked to them before in my life. And I've been about the benefits. I've thoroughly enjoyed the 2 weeks. My wife's going to be happy to come back home with 3 children. She's going crazy. But I do it again in a minute, and I hope my wife will let me come. To work with, and I thank you for the privilege of coaching. Thank you.
Girls receive
magnificent job, and Susie, the queen of last year, is going to draw. You got your tickets, girls? And the winner is... You all got tickets? You all got tickets? You all, you see that? Better news, guys. Someone in need by sound. if I can give and give and give. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Ohio team, Dr. Luis Balquez. Our trainer from West Virginia University, David White. And manager for the Ohio team from Buckeye South High School, Steve Kaminsky. Ladies and gentlemen, the Ohio All-Star team. Set the kick, Casey Soliday for the Mountaineers.
5-yard line. Falls incomplete. first down. It's first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Pass intended for Sean Donaldson. Ball's incomplete. No gain. Second and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Line.